Hi guys, welcome to another tutorial. Today I'm going to show you guys how to make a counting text effect. Want this?
How many did you see? 14,605.
Let's get into the video. I'll drop my clip to the comp quickly. So first create a text layer and type anything. Align it to the middle. Now add point control effect to the text layer. Open text settings. In text settings, click this web thingy and drag it to link with point control. Now input the number you want at the start and make a keyframe. And input the number you want at the end and make a keyframe. So as you can see, the numbers have decimals in there. To fix that in text settings, click the drop down arrow and double click the expression part. Now copy paste this code, I'll put it in the description too. And the decimals are now gone. Now add fade up effect to the text layer so the text won't just pop up suddenly. I use fade up effect, you can use anything you like. And I'll add fade out slow too for a smoother ending for the text. That's it for this tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any suggestions for a new tutorial place, drop them in comments. Don't forget to join my Discord server. Bye-bye.